Hey guys, standing in front of a Montana 3402. This is a 2016. I'm in Katy, Texas at Holiday World. My name is Ben Chev. I'm going to give you a quick tour around this unit. I want to start up here in the front. We do have a full painted front cap, so this is great. It's not going to fade over time. Patented mirror on the front. It's going to help you hook up to this Mor-Ryde kingpin. This is going to take all the chucking out of towing. This, along with their Mor-Ryde suspension on here, you're going to have a very good tow. Got a lot of travel with the Mor-Ryde suspension, so you're not going to feel the road noise or the bumps as much. You also have a drop frame chassis on this. That gives you a lot of benefits. One of them is more storage. The other one is brings this coach lower to the ground, which also brings these stabilizer jacks lower, which can give you a little more stability when you're set up. Do you have propane bottles on both sides? These walls are laminated with a process called pinch rolled lamination. It's a great facility they have over at Keystone. They really take good direction when they fabricate these. Like, the chassis is designed specifically for this floor plan. So every chassis that they do for their floor plans are designed specifically for that floor plan. I think that's an extra step that a lot of manufacturers miss. Safety grab handle, nice big awning with LED lighting. If you look how the curve of the roof rolls over, it really tracks over the roof very well, right down to your gutter system. Doesn't give a chance for any water to puddle up, but the roof is crowned, so it'll come off really nicely. There's a reason why Montanas have been number one for so many years. Construction is probably the number one thing, as well as being a well-insulated four-season coach. You have many layers right here of bulb seals on your slide to keep weather and any sort of outside temperatures from creeping in. Your docking station over here is great. You have a light here if you need to light it up. We also are prepped with solar power, shower, all your hookups to winterize, sanitize, flush your black tank. Everything is conveniently located in this climate controlled basement. You also have your keypad over here. Shut off the hydraulics to each particular slide. If you want to open one up individually, you can shut them off if you want. And right above it, you have your auto leveling control pad. This is going to help you with great features like being able to set up very easily and also creating memories so that when you go to rehook back up, the trailer can go right to the position to make life easier for you. So a great feature on board. Hey, coming inside this Montana 3402, I want to point out something. This door has a friction hinge, but also you have a welcome home light. So as I open the door, these lights pop on. So when you get to the trailer and you come inside, those will pop on and make it very easy to navigate around. Right when you come inside, you have this great utility closet. You can use it for shelves, but it is prepped for washer dryer. So if that's a need for you, they can stack right in here and you still have good storage. Great washer dryer cabinet, keeps it out of the bedroom. Got a great dinette here. This does pull apart, there's a leaf in the middle, so if you want to make this chair space wider, you can and fit four chairs here. There's two extra chairs folded up under the bed right now. Nice large windows. We'd have a great comfortable pillow top theater seating that recline. This is a Nightfall is the color of the interior in here. They do a couple other color schemes. Triple wide sleeper sofa. If you have a couple guests come over, this makes a very large extra guest bed. Very comfortable couch as well. Nice big windows. LED lighting through here. You do have a vaulted ceiling with a ceiling fan. This is a 50 amp trailer, so you do have two ACs, the 15,000 BTU that's ducted. You have a 13.5 up front that's ducted throughout the trailer as well. The flooring in here, this is a laminate called bow flooring, so it does have a great warranty with it. Underneath that bow floor laminate is a product called Dynaspan. This is one piece from this back wall all the way up to your stairs, and guess what? It has a 25-year warranty, so they really back up the product well. Got a small table over here. We have name brand appliances, so you do have Samsung LED TV, you got Sony sound system, you got Samsung Blu-ray player. Corian countertops with stamped out sink covers. So you got great counter space in here. Stainless steel appliances. You come in towards the kitchen, you'll notice tons of good cabinetry. So you have plenty of deep space all through here. We also have a central vac system at the bottom, but what a wonderful space in here. Look at the size of this refrigerator. You got really, really good amount of cold storage in here. The freezer as well. And this does pass through, so if you have oversized stuff, it's going to be easy to put everything in there. You do have convection on the microwave, I hope it's a plus. Oversized, one of the larger ovens in the market. And then tons of drawers and extra space in here. Nice big pots and pan drawer there too. Hey, coming on up the stairs into the hallway, this is a pass-through bathroom. You have all your controls right here. You're equipped with tank heaters on your gray, black, and freshwater tank. Great for if you get in cold climates. You can test all your tanks and gauges here, and access to all your lights and controls. As you come up into the restroom, you're gonna notice a nice molded one-piece shower. Great space, it is full size. Then on, right across the way, we're gonna have a vanity and porcelain toilet. As you come into the bedroom, I have a king-size bed with nice, good-looking nightstands on both sides. And we do have a nice wardrobe closet. You'll have washer and dryer prep on both sides. Great-looking dresser set up here. You have hamper if you need be. There is some storage underneath the bed, and you have good shelves. They even, you know, have a dedicated spot for your TV. It's all framed out. And extra vanity. If she wants her own place to get ready, you have it right here. Hey, there's a lot of features and other things about this trailer we didn't get to cover, so give me a call at the dealership, 281-371-7200. Ask for Ben Chev. Be more than happy to show you this in person. You can check it out on our website, hwhrv.com. Don't forget my promo code if you're interested in this product. It's BSM. I'll get you some special pricing on this. Give me a call. Hope to meet you soon. Have a great day. Thanks for your time.